platform where 70 years ago I was ripped apart from my family to be used by Dr. Joseph Mengele as a human guinea pig. I am joining hands. Go on, guys, you have to join hands. Now, I am joining hands with three inheritors of the Auschwitz Harbor. They are all victims, Jews and Germans. None asked to be a victim, and they are my friend, Michael Worley, grandson of Otmar Bombachot, director of the research project in Berlin that directed the experiment in Auschwitz. My son, Alexander Kohl, grandson of Alexander Moses, killed here in Auschwitz in 1944. My friend, Rainer Höss, grandson of Rudolf Höss, commandant of Auschwitz, hanged in Auschwitz in 1947 for directing the murders of millions, including the grandfather of Alexander Kohl. We are joining hands to remember, to teach, and to act. We remember that part of humanity perished here, and that this soil is soaked with blood, tears, and the ashes of millions of innocent men, women, and children, including my parents, grandparents, sisters, and Alexander's grandparents. In 1930 and 40, the perpetrators rose to power because of bad economy and apathy. Today, 70 years later, bad economy and apathy of the voters has given rise to neo-Nazis, terrorists, and racists who are gaining power in many parts of the world, and visit and see the rise of anti-Semitism and hatred. Every single person must vote and fight against neo-Nazis, terrorists, and racists to prevent another Auschwitz. Crime is running out. So Uri, Eva, Michael, Alexander, and Rainer urge the citizens of the world to vote, stand up, and face your own conscience. Vote for hope, not despair. Peace, not war. Freedom and human rights, not victimization. Vote for a Nazi terrorist-free world. Auschwitz, July 4, 2014. And now we are going to sign. May I have the pen? Yeah, and then you can read in German and we will sign.
Zum Eingreifen oder ein Gelöbnis zum Eingreifen. Ich lese jetzt vor, ich, Eva Kohr, stehe hier an der Rampe von Auschwitz, hier, wo man mich vor 70 Jahren meiner Familie entrissen hat, um von Dr. Mengele als menschliches Versuchskaninchen benutzt zu werden. Ich reiche meine Hand drei Menschen, die ebenfalls am Erbe der Nazi-Gräuel tragen. Sie alle sind Opfer, Juden wie Deutsche, keiner von ihnen wollte Opfer sein, doch sie sind es. Mein Freund Michael Wörle, Enkel von Dr. Ottmar von der Schür, Leiter des Forschungsprojekts in Berlin, welches an den unzähligen Menschenversuchen in Auschwitz wissenschaftlich partizipierte. Mein Sohn Alexander Kor, Enkel von Alexander Moses, ermordet hier in Auschwitz im Jahr 1900.